Everybody. Thank you. Okay. Okay, now show me what you got. Everybody okay? Sparky lights to go. Wow. Everybody stayed, huh? Thanks, everybody. Well, you braved hours of traffic and rain and all those kinds of things, all to take a chance on a new festival that no one knew would be shit or be great or whatever, but I think it's a overwhelmingly positive consensus that it's been a great success, and we certainly feel very privileged to be playing while you're all going back to your car park, and we're very honored to be closing for Jay-Z. He should really be playing last, but you know, somehow we managed to milk it. Anyway, we hope we can do that kind of decision justice. This is a new song of ours. I hope you like to sing along with it. Good night. Thank you. Those who are dead are not dead, they're just living in my head. And since I fell for that spell, I am living there as well. Something more. When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, while stuck in reverse, oops, when the tears come streaming down your face, or you lose something you can't replace, when the festival traffic moves at a snail's pace, or could be worse.
Try.
incredible singer, an incredible singer. Let's get closer, closer, closer.
Oh, they're all together. To draw the line.
Thanks, everybody. Sparky, could you give us some lights to see everybody, please? Wow, there's a lot of people and we really appreciate everybody staying around. I know it's work tomorrow and school, and maybe not school, but work anyway. And some of you are standing an awful long way from us, and we actually, although we think that's probably better for you, we really appreciate you doing that. We've always been the kind of band that sounds better on radio than we look on TV. And you know? If we just joined forces with Shakira, we'd be the greatest musical act of all time. Because, as you can probably see, we don't have a great choreographer in our band, but we do have a lot of enthusiasm, and that's the thing we rely on. Anyway, from now on, it's just a great big sing-along. I'm sorry if you're squashed in the front, but you're looking extremely attractive to me. So this is a great big Sunday sing-along again, and here we go. Song that brought us to Canada, and it could have been written by Bryan Adams, but it wasn't. It was written by us, thank goodness.
Thank you.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you. And all the things that you do that again. If you sing this a bit louder, we'll come out to the back right now. Oh, just because I'm away. Everybody okay? Thanks, everybody. Now we're coming to the close, and everybody's got to go home, and it's very sad. We were thinking, what can we do that we've never done in Canada ever before? And what we came up with was a plan so brilliant that not even the most brilliant of brilliant bands could have thought of it. But we thought of it. And what we thought we'd do in Canada, in Pemberton, the first inaugural annual festival, is we would flip the switch a bit and explain to you why we think our drummer Will is the most talented man in the world. The reason we think this is because he has a voice so beautiful that even Mariah Carey would weep with joy. this is quite an introduction, Will. Anyway, he's never sung on his own in Canada before. Please give a right royal welcome to Will Champion, our drummer.
Give me strength. let's reserve control. Give me heart and give me soul. Give me love, give us a kiss. Tell me your own
we
flown all the way from London, England, to be with all of us today. And I'd like to thank her for getting very drunk at that roller disco 32 years ago and letting Coldplay come into being. This is our last song. I hope that the festival has been a wonderful pleasure for you. It's certainly been incredible for us to finish it. And I wish it many more years of wonderful success. I hope you have a safe journey home. I'm sorry about the traffic, but I hope it's been worthwhile. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, everybody. We have such a great time in your country. I can't even begin to say it. Goodbye and good night. Have a safe journey home.